Charlotte, North Carolina is the host here for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the San Francisco 49ers. Bill, we've got a couple of the best tight ends in the game on each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down. On the field, and they got feet, Jim, you know, those quick feet, so even when they run those short routes, if there's man-to-man coverage, they're quick enough and shifty enough to still get away from the defender.
Forty-niners setting up for the kickoff. There's a flag out.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
The last thing you wanted to do here was kick it out of bounds. This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. First down, offense readying for the snap. Quick drop back. Scanning the field, and he's thrown to the ground.
There's nothing worse early in a football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process, how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and a long way to go. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The ball's deflected incomplete.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Ohio! Ohio!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third and a long way to go. He throws a strike.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Frank Gore gets it here, searching for space to the right. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
What a way to start the game on offense, picking up another first down for them. They are in rhythm, and now no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
Corners are backing off here. They bunch up the receivers on one side. Gets away from the heat. He steps out.
Number 7 gets the call on the run. Gain of 8 on the play.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Second down, 2 to go. Trying to make something happen. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Staying with the passing game on first down. That picks up 7.
This defense is so stout. They stopped the last play just short of the touchdown. And can they do it again? Hard to move them out of there, so you better be creative on the offensive side.
And the offense will call a timeout. The corners retreating. The offense heads to the line for the 49ers in the end zone.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the 49ers are leading by 7. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. And he begins his return. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. Nickel formation for the defense here. They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. Ball's out.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
Two tights for this play. First and 10. They give it to the running back. He steps out.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First down on the way. The D-line shifts to the right. They'll run with it again. Breaks free. Spins away from the tackle.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread-and-butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. Steps back to throw. The quarterback puts up 6.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
And the point after is good. And following the extra point, the 49ers lead by 14. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Flex round! Flex round!
The defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. Screen pass. He has the grab. And Navarro Bowman brings him down.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Ohio! Ohio!
Playing press coverage to the outside. Second down after that pass play. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, if you want to be a good play action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
First down and 10. Gore. Middle. That'll stop the play right there.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by run.
That ball is picked off.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Ohio!
The quarterback's calling something out. First down coming up. Three-step drop. Eyeing that left side.
There's a difference when you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Touchdown, San Francisco.
Wide receivers, they have turned into stars in the NFL, and you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Inside of the uprights. Niners setting up for the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Stands in the pocket.
When you take a blindside hit like that, oh my gosh, do they hurt. And you get up, you make sure you're okay, then you try to find out who's responsible for you getting you hit like that.
Coming up, second down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Ball's loose. It's Navarro Bowman who brings him down.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Here in Charlotte, North Carolina, which has turned into one of the true banking meccas of the world, and Bank of America Stadium is housing this game today. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield here. Takes the snap from the shotgun.
The throw to the left. Incomplete.
How about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. They'll go shotgun here. And he, Dante Whitner, picks off that pass. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Offense lines up here. Dropping back to throw. No way that would be completed.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The safety near the line of scrimmage.
Boy, they saw something on the offense. It caught their attention. Look at the defensive line. They're all shifting to the right.
Second down and 10. That pass play picks up a first down.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Throwing out to his left. Gains 16.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. They're going back up top. Stands in the pocket. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Following the extra point, the 49ers lead by 28. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Three. 49ers getting ready now to start their drive.
Ohio!
They face first down. They hand it off to the running back. Looks like a gain of three, maybe four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down.
tight end in motion.
Ohio! Ohio!
Second and six. They hand it off to him again. He's into the open. Breaks free. That's a tackle right near the 48.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. And he's going to be brought down.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals from the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. From the shotgun. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense.